Right, so, Dennis, James Gannon, Captain Crunch, I'm smoking a cigarette, dude, because too much, you know what I mean? Too much crapola. Now there's this, like, fly that, in the room, terrorizing me. She will hum. Look. Krishna. Yes, I know there's probably like, there's probably millions of people called Krishna. It's not what I'm talking about. Alright? I'll call it the template which I'm calling Krishna. The metaphysical template equals realized soul people. You can't see him, he's fast, little bug. And there are endless such souls all over the endless multiverses that be. Yes, souls who are. Ask Krishna. Same. Krishna equals realized soul. And there are endless such souls all over the endless multiverses that be. All glories to my evil Uncle Crowley. I experienced the revelation. I experienced the revelation today. The heavens opened and showed me what the real motherfucking way was. At first I was alarmed, shocked, and just, well, totally heartbroken and inconsolably dismayed. I felt I was deceived by God and that he was a rascal. Hell yes, I felt played. I looked at him and wailed and kept on asking, why, Lord, why? He looked at me and said, I'll let you know on the day you die, die, die. You keep on tripping on a savior that will never ever come. Always going around just talking about a silly kingdom come. Better you just relax, enjoy yourself, and drink a glass of Cuban rum. Me chum, chum. Formless theories of nothingness are far away from where I be. Just as materialistic preoccupations with form will never even give you one dose of reality. You speak of me dwelling within, or existing on some abstract and nebulous plane without. But you keep on missing the point, don't you? Why can't you see that it is you? Yes, that it is you that it's all about. So Moses got so high once that he talked to a burning bush. And the little shrub told him, go and tell all that I am, and do it now. Get off your touch. But the people didn't get it, as they were addicted to receiving miracles from his hand. They wandered around for decades, always bitching, and never once did they try to understand. Always chasing after milk and honey. In the same way that nowadays we are always enslaved to our passions and addicted to money. So, no more rhyming. Because Dennis James Gannon is... I can't tell people I'm going to do a video. Because when I do that, then I'm under pressure. You know, I'm always writing other things and doing anyway. So instead of I am that I am, there's a new one. There's a new one now. Abandon this I am that I am, because it's been overdone and people don't even get it. Even though it's so obvious. You are. Okay, this is the new one. You are the truth you are looking for. There it is. You are the truth that you are looking for. Me? I'm a storyteller. Yeah. I like to tell stories. Because all of these stories are triggers, are ladders, are windows. And once we open these windows, we are able to see. Something and things that we never thought were possible. There is truth embedded within all the ancient traditions of this world throughout immemorial time. Yes, immemorial time. All the prophecies have truth to them, but they have been so toyed with, so messed around with. But that doesn't matter, because something called the true Holy Spirit, the tu param atma, Supreme Spirit, Self, dwelling as the real Self of all, is always there. Not only that, but also, there are always souls so merciful, lingering for a time and a time, because they know something that others deny and that others have forgotten and that still others have not yet learned. And so people like me go through some shit because people don't want to understand where we're coming from. That's what goes on. But it's okay. And yet it isn't. And yet it is. And well, that's just the skinny of it. And there's so much more. Dennis and anyone else, I'm not going to tell any of you people that I'm going to do a video next time. That shit ain't happening. All right? Call me a pisser, wanker, moaner. Still love you though, bro. I'm sorry. I just get lost. Ask Kumud Singh. Ask Abhishek Degroon. I get lost in my writings, my meditations. I didn't mean any harm. I don't mean harm. This is gonna get cut off in a second. Maybe not.